Hi, I'm Robin, and in this video, we will show you how to switch the inner tubing of the dosing head in your ReefDose. It is recommended to replace the inner tube of each head about once a year to help maintain a consistent and accurate calibration. First, switch the schedule off from your ReefBeat app. Next, remove the head from your ReefDose unit. Release the lock nuts from the inlet and outlet tubes. And gently remove the tubes from the hose barbs. Now, pull the rotor out of the housing and remove the dosing tube. Replace the tube only with an original ReefDose dosing tube assembly that includes hose barbs. The length and diameters of the tube is critical for its proper functioning. Note that the tube is lightly greased to ensure smooth operation. Align the hole in the center of the rotor with the pin of the housing, then push and rotate the rotor simultaneously until it is rotating easily with the tube trapped between the rollers of the rotor and the housing. Replace the inlet and outlet tubes. And return the assembled head to the unit. This concludes our ReefDose head maintenance video. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.